So hummus?
Yes, sir.
And this is the...
And that is cauliflower Manchurian, sir.
But it's Chinese cauliflower.
It's Indo-Chinese. Yes.
So I'm coming to the Middle East. I'm going to go to China, and I'll come back for the plain naan. Yeah. No garlic, please. What a hodgepodge. We couldn't be any further right now from authentic Indian cuisine.